that the moon is full and you happen to call. And here I sit and on the telephone, hearing a voice I'd known a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a fall. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you said. Where are you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. 10 years ago, I bought you some cufflinks. You brought me something memories can bring. They bring diamonds and rust. Will you burst on the scene? Yes, the girl on the half shell could keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Now you're smiling out the window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out white clouds. Another word for it. You were so good with words and at keeping things vague. 'Cause I need some of that vagueness now. It's all come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already paid.
Spent a whole night in a twin bed with a stranger, his warm arms all around me. How long since I've gazed in the dark eyes that melted my soul down to a place where it longs to be. All of your history has little your face. You're mainly a mystery with violins filling in space. Mm-hmm. You stood in the nude the mirror and picked out a rose from the bouquet in our hotel, and lay down beside me again, and I watched the rose on the pillow as it fell. I sank and I slept in a twilight with only one care, to know that when day broke and I woke, that you'd still be there, you'd still be there. The hours for once they pass slowly, unendingly by, like a sweet breeze on a field. Your gentleness came down upon me, and I guess I thank you when you caused me to yield. We spoke not a sentence, took not a footstep beyond our 2 days together, which seemingly soon would be gone, soon would be gone. Don't tell me of love everlasting and other sad dreams I don't want to hear. Just tell me of passionate strangers who rescue each other from a lifetime of cares. 'Cause if love means forever expecting nothing returned, then I hope I'll be given another whole lifetime to learn. As you gave to me, oh, so many things, it makes me wonder how they could belong to me. And I gave you only my dark eyes, which melted your soul down to the place where it longs to be.